All right, guys, in the description, there is a Google form for you guys to vote on seven robot masters to be a villain in Mega Objects. The seven with the most votes will be added into the show as villains. Reason why there's not eight is because I already have one of them. I have the Ghost of Christmas Past as one of the villains from Mega Man Christmas Carol. I also specified which game each of them are from, so yeah. Yeah, bye.